What's good, everyone? It is Mike back at from Card Manic. Today's video, we got something fun for you. We are going to be doing two Fanatics exclusive Optic Blaster Boxes. So we are still going downtown hunting. Hopefully I can pull one out, but we're going to get at least three Red Hyper exclusives. Hopefully one of those is going to be a quarterback. I'm over here at the post office, so thank you to everyone that has been supporting the channel. These are all giveaway wins, so continue to comment. Once again, stay tuned to the very end, see if your name pops up on today's video. And of course, if you do, you got to hit me up on Instagram or via email. I know last week it was a little bit tough. Take a look out on YouTube, just search Telegram scams. I know all the big YouTubers have been getting hit with it. I do not have Telegram. I only comment through Instagram or through email. So shout out to everyone out here, and I'll see you later. All right, guys, so we are back. I'm super excited, super pumped. Wish me luck. Once again, we are cracking open to the Fanatics exclusive Red Hypers. We got two boxes left and right, so comment below which one you think is going to win. We're gonna open these bad boys up first, and then we'll get with the packs. Ooh, packs off to the side, a little weird. There we go, there goes our empty box. That is our right side. Let's get into our left side. Of course, if you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. It really does help out the channel. Comment, and hit that like button. This is my second or third round of Optic, so I am juiced. Of course, if you've been commenting on my stuff, especially, I think for this video, it is the Target versus Walmart battle. Stay tuned to the very end. See if your name pops up, but we are going with right box, right side first. Let's take a look. Kyler, Dwyane Brown, and Gridiron Kings. Kyle Pitts, we got our holo. It is a rated rookie. Sam Ellinger, wonder what he's going to do for the Colts. Left side, pack number one. No Red Hyper in this one. We got John Riggins, Hayden Hurst, Jermar Jefferson, and our holo is Azir Ojulari. Okay, let's put those bad boys off to the side. Let's get back into right side. Okay, we got our first Red Hyper. I'm excited, I'm juiced. Let's see if this is gonna be a quarterback. Melvin Gordon, Brandon Ayuk, Jalen Darden, come on QB, Des Fitzpatrick. All right, but pretty awesome. Those look pretty clean. Let's put that one off to the side. Of course, we'll do a recap towards the end. Left side, pack number two. All right, we got another Red Hyper. We're gonna get like six total, I believe. Chad Johnson, Tommy Tremble, and it's a Charger, Trey McKitty. So, all right, 0-for-2 for quarterbacks. Let's keep the flow going. I love the Red Hypers. I think these look awesome. I know Hypers don't grade tremendously well, but we'll see what's up. All right, looks like we got a thick boy right here. All right, let's see what this thick boy's gonna produce for us. Caleb Farley and rookie phenoms, Jalen Darden again. So a little hyper action, a little scratch and sniff. Let's take a look. Enclosed, of course, not from specific inning, game, or event, but there goes the Jalen Darden. Put that one off. Hollows everywhere, everything. All right, so we got a mem on the right side. Let's keep it going. We got another Red Hyper. Joe Montana, Kenneth Gainwell. Come on, quarterback. Vikings, Amir Smith-Marset. Not Kellen Mond, but I don't know where Kellen Mond is. So if you know where Kellen Mond is, I think he got re-signed. Can't remember where, but yeah, I thought he had a good, decent preseason. But I guess the Vikings wanted to move in a different direction. All right, let's take a look. Oh, we got a fire parallel. Oh, buddy. Let's take a look. Woo! Jamar Chase, come on, baby, fire. Fire. Ooh, it's upside down. Woo! Come on, baby. Rated rookie. Fire, 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 fire. Fire. It is Caleb Farley. This guy follows me around. But we did get the Jamar Chase. Look at that fire parallel of Caleb Farley. I mean, that is dope. Ooh, what is this? Chad Johnson Retro Series. But booyah. Take a look at that bad boy. See if we get that one in focus. Not bad, right? Looks dope. Okay. I've not pulled one of those, so that is pretty awesome. I think that right-hand side is killing it so far. I mean, we got the Jamar Chase. We got that Caleb Farley fire parallel. And the Jalen Darden. All right, let's keep it going. Oh, we got something different in the back. Tyreek Hill. AJ Green. Jalen Phillips. What is this? My House. Joey Burrow. Look at that. That is dope. I'm actually digging that pretty heavy right there. Booyah, Joe Burrow. My House. Nice little prism action. Comment below what you guys think about that. That's sick. All right, we got two packs and two packs. We'll clean all this up. We'll sort this out. Come on, Bo. Let's bring some heat. AJ Brown. Xavien Collins. Terrence Marshall Jr. Okay. Digging that. All right. So I think we got one left out of the right side. I think we got one left off of the left side. Let's take a look. All right. So this is going to be our last red hyper off of the left side. T. Higgins. Kadarius Toney. Shane Buehler. All right, so red hypers on the left side failed us, but ooh, right side has been killing it. Let's see if we get a top quarterback. All right, our last one. So we get some good mojo out of this. Jeff Okuda, Eric Ebron, Elijah Mitchell. Not the Niner we're looking for. Let's see if we get the Niner right here. Khalil Herbert. So red. Red hypers did not come through for us today, but I still had a blast. Let's see if this last pack mojo left side, let's see if this could knock out this right pack. It's going to take a big quarterback to do it. Let's take a look. We got Debo. Richie Grant. Terrence Marshall Jr. Gifted rookies. And Jerry Jeudy. So there goes the gifted rookies. So left side did not come through, but I had a lot of fun. We're gonna do a quick recap. Stay tuned. All right, guys, we are back for the quick recap. I had a blast ripping this product for you. So if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. Give me the thumbs up. Comment what you guys think. Left, right, Fanatics, Red Hyper, all of that jazz. Someone who comments will be entered in, but you gotta be a subscriber. I think our top pull for sure is this flame super short print Caleb Farley. That is awesome. If that was a quarterback, that would have been dope. Other than that, I think that the Joe Burrow and Jamar Chase was also probably my two favorite pulls. These bad boys are gonna stay with me. Believe in both these guys. So for today's giveaway, we're gonna be giving away a red hyper. So there we go. You gotta be a subscriber, you gotta comment to win. But there we go. This is Mike from Card Manic. Hopefully everyone has a great week. Pull something crazy on your next rip, and I'll see you when I see you.